Welcome na tenenga mugamba mtia abantu bafe abasufu. Remember, this page is called Content UG. Linya lya page yafe Content UG. Era goina wena yandetazo kulaba ebintu byafe bisufu. More of the content that we give you, just subscribe to our page, which is a Content UG. Now today we have got you many stories, and to start up with the stories, we have our big and in fact Mama Uganda in entertainment, because you've ever seen this person, Yariko Michala, the late Ivan Semwanga, Nalombe Tanzania, Nagendewa, Diamond Platinums, enena mwaya abana babiri nabangoweza abana batano tubatu chalia ntuleta mwana mlenzi afazali nkuloga oyo naye na muganza mukao namteka mukensimbi za mutadde mukakananga ngomleza chikuta tenga yobogera kuzali ngate afazali nkuloga omuleka yo abeerawo bulungi nyo mwana mlenzi oyo naye yaliko mninkini wa Zari Hassan, nachitegira. So olunakura leno amawira ga trending agari ku Zari Hassan baina ka birthday ka party ke babaddemu nga balimu kubba muziki gwe banyumira amaze okunywa amaze okulya abasitsi bakubba muziki. And guess what? Yeah, nakyalanga tatu kubba ate ekigambo aba kyasituka nyenyanyenya bwatyo kana kateteike efungudde waggulu yempale yita bweru empale ngayita bweru abaddemu kapale ka bulaka. Yeah, they are celebrity chemutokola chandala. Come na tenze ngamba. Yachikoze intentionally. Kwa bwona bengeri ka clip kano kade ka seconds nga nya tano. Bukara bengeri jabada kuba mu muziki. Neefu la msimanya kakona kobwat na fungula. La yena tulagie chindu che chabada ya galo kuhisa au. Maiba na celebrity fetu waba higa. Once they take long and they don't have any trending news about them, what they do, they cause scandals. So, katuna yala biya rundo kulabika kogu entertainment, juki lebibala, mabigala, tuwa manjina mubibala, mtibibira, babira, ba, zonga zongi lao kene, tumanya ndi, ya masu za sente, no, atayata de sente, mumu imbi gundi, sima ya koze biti ya, webitio. Katunoza ya kienzo kula anga, why not kuatila attention. And guess what? Indeed, ya tukuta attention, ya masu fenagali yoko, buli mwana kafidi ya kwenchwa buli mwaka ina kaseke zinga tano wezi tizo ka nekala gante nashara ya demu chamufu ya yanyi miduo muziki. So nama mungena kwa mkela bila kwa akantu wako katendo nye wekati na yei temutia mja kalava. That is with Content UG. Alright, katinga tukeze kukugulile edara tuino muimbi wa fono our local musician called Mana Mlenzi Hassan Nduga. Hassan Nduga, we mostly, when we talk of Hassan Nduga, all of us as Ugandans, what comes in our mind is his song that he started with, Ebintu Bizibu. Ebintu Bizibu was one of the biggest hits of Hassan Nduga that made him a breakthrough, that gave him a breakthrough into entertainment business or into our entertainment industry of Uganda. So Hassan Nduga, in this current lockdown, he got a loan from someone. Yewola sente kumundu kadwe yewola sente nebakole ndagano nti ebivulu ebina abiguddwa awo ajja kuba kuba ebivulu ebyo asobole okulabikanga asasule ebbanja eryo. Now we're talking about Tulimia Kebidi. We don't have shows, no entertainment in our country, Uganda. Aba imbi, chiba kubie, ba comedians, chiba kubie, ba dancer, chiba kubie. Te chila gwe chile seka, staba ngalimu entertainment. Aba za njiba film upo, no more. Ochite gira, nga nafeme njina ba asama, tulioko. Feme presenter nafe tulioko, tulia mu entertainment. Te mutula wakukula neno kukia, ne mama, nafe chitutuwa, chatutuwa alidamu, chitukuma. Ade fwero ya tuina waka wa presenter, ade producer na wana waka. Chine producer jini na echi mkuba. Fena chito gata wa mkati ya Nduga. Bechi mkuba nafuna ondo waza ka plan B. Koye kangene South Africa ne yine. Ate siku genda bugezi ya duse mabanya. Chiga ambibwa. nti kungambe zizunga chigambe wandi nduga ya dasa zeo asengu kebu sengu simugwanga Uganda kati mkudu kukende South Africa nduga nabanga tanabi wandiko vitu fibimuogirako ageza liweru atahaniso chikuwa aba South Africa security gendo klabo mu yali mu kitundu tebamutegera atanonyachi okumunonyereza katenga ine bipapula bitufu nduga ngatana bipapula bitufu wetuogera the guy is behind bars ali mukomera mukwate wajo ali mukomera bana Uganda bana fe abali wansi yo mu South Africa mu cities ezenjawulo zigwateng province yo mu Pretoria eh na ina bali wansiba ne mutu yambe ko na Uganda munafo mu mutase ikizibu kyalimu kale wakino mujye mukomera akola iye sente akomera je sule sente za abandi gego agafa ku mwana mlenze nduga. Okay, not forgetting also when it comes to our health, we have a tug of war in parliament with our MPs and the minister of pandemic in the office of the president, that is a Dr. Musenero. She is under questions by the MPs questioning her where are the funds over the vaccines of this pandemic disease that we are in, which is the COVID-19. Of course, someone said that the funds were misused, and in fact she was even dragged in court. She has to answer the charges. Also, that committee, the parliamentary committee, is also questioning her seriously. They are asking her to make the accountability of the billions that she received from the president to take care of the COVID vaccines, whereby the MPs are saying money was miscalculated. And so, fena tulizo kumanya chichi geno kubaya ngachiva mwebuza ebyo, biwabuza Dr. Musenero, tuwebuza agenda tu accountability ntufu, ya gamba accountability ntufu, ajirina. Na ya tuwebalabalamu, tebiku atakana, kache tuwebuza ani akumpa nyensimbi. Zala gawa, zadawa, me and you, wetuebuliza. So that has been all for today. That has been our bulletin for today with your boy Striker MC. Don't miss up. Our channel is called Content UG. Always subscribe, like, and share the page. Don't always miss. We shall always be giving you the nice and biggest content to you, our lovely viewers. A big up to the camera guy, that is Sabir Omar on the camera. Not forgetting producer Mlema Yasir. That is how we shall be giving you with our bulletin. Remember, the program is The Docket. Don't forget to subscribe YouTube channel Content UG. See you next time. Bye-bye.